love that ending where it just keeps going back and forth like that, and then the slide.